Hey there, guys. Joe Bonamassa here for Bona Jam Tracks. Today we're talking about a song called Stop, and these tracks are designed to help improve your blues and rock guitar playing. They're also designed to teach me my own songs again, which has been a long time since I played this one. This one here starts off in the key of B minor, and we did this at the Royal Albert Hall in 2009, and it's the old Sam Brown tune, and we kind of basically made this minor blues out of it. And the opening riff is, you know, so it's almost like Thrill Is Gone, you know. You know, it's the same playbook, you know. You know, it's just classic B minor pentatonic. And you know, the great thing that you could do with this song is really you can go in so many different directions. There's that bridge section, you know. And so on. And a solo over that, I really did use the B.B. King playbook. I had the Marshall rig set up and with a Carol Ann amp and a Marshall going on, and that's that kind of very creamy solo sound. But during that, you know, ascending line when it gets really big, I thought it'd be kind of cool, along with Kevin Shirley, if we just did, you know, a real kind of plunky straight into a Fender amp kind of sound. So we just did, and you know, B minor, you got the get the advantage of some of these open strings down below. So you can take advantage of that. And you know, a lot of the soloing, you know. Very much taken out of the Gary Moore playbook. So my approach was a little bit of B.B. King, a little bit of Gary Moore, and there we have the song Stop. You know, live it was a different approach. You know, I didn't have the ability to switch between rigs. But this one here, this track is a lot of fun because, you know, it really gets you to kind of explore some of these more open string things and some of the faster, but yet some of the more like just play over the bar line things, you know. Nice reverb here at the Ruth Eckert Hall. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoy this, and I hope you learn something. It's once again, these tracks are designed just to basically, you know, help you improve your blues guitar playing. So don't be afraid to make mistakes, experiment, and you know, you have to sound bad before you sound good. Thank you very much.